Hi guys! Today's video, we will disassemble and assemble a fuel pump for power auxiliary engine. So, my two motor man will demonstrate to you how to disassemble and assemble the fuel pump. Okay, let's go!
Motor man, Ilado. Ibigay na sa Pinyas.
20 years in service sa pagbabarko. Ikaw, Migo?
Motorman, Gerson Tulay ba?
Gerson.
15 years
in service. Kita nyo naman, ganyan kalulupin itong mga motorman namin. So, guys, they will disassemble this fuel pump. Imsen engine, auxiliary engine. Okay, let's start. Guys, you can see they are well versed in dismantling this fuel pump. Now they are ready, completed to disassemble one fuel pump of auxiliary engine, Imsen engine. Hi guys, this is the parts of fuel pump. So we will name you the whole parts. Okay.
together with the third engineer. Just in case we forgot, we have the list, okay? So this one, what's this? Okay, this is a pampausi. This is Gardner and Mahler Barang Assembly. This is spring.
Tap and assembly.
Spring seat. Control speed. This is a control rack. This one is a delivery case. This is a deflector, right?
Deflector. Delivery.
Delivery valve.
Return valve.
Delivery valve. This is the spring. And the rest, these are all the bolts. So, we tell you these spare parts. In case you become a third engineer, you need to order this part. Why? Because there are tank maintenance to do with this. And also, long time use will damage, especially this fragile current. So, okay guys, let me show you the difference of the new end use. And this is the one that defective. So the new one, you can see, this is the defective one. You can see spare mass and go down. Another one, just cover this one. Okay, right. Okay, this one. See, you can see there is a vacuum. Okay. Well, that's all guys. I hope you learned something on this video.